60% of our loading of phosphorus, phosphorus being the limiting nutrient for production, algae production in these systems, about 60% of the loading was coming from in-lake sources. So 40% watershed, 60% in-lake. That points to factors in lake, wind and wave action, sediment resuspension, but also the action that common carp can have in the system. And so as part of our project, we wanted to look at the common carp population. And in doing so, we're going to use kind of the best science, the newest science coming out of a couple universities, University of Minnesota and South Dakota State in particular, looking at restricting critical spawning habitat, keeping adults out of